Convicted of manslaughter gets 20 years behind bars, the judge handing down the maximum sentence for Jamarkus Holifield. He was found guilty in 2018 in the death of 15-year-old Anissa Baker. Police say Holifield shot at a crowd at the Grand Hall on Easter Sunday, and Baker was hit by one of those bullets. Holifield was out on bond for a murder charge at the time of that shooting.